from the Frank Irwin Center. It's the Texas Longhorns against the TCU Horned Frogs. In the left corner, Courtney circles in, bounce pass into Sims. A one-handed throwdown. Great pass in, and Jericho tomahawks it in for two. In the corner, Coleman open for three, and he nails it. Jones going around traffic, and a nice runner to the glass. Lobs it in. Sims, another two-handed flush. Bounce pass broken up by Kai Jones in the lane. Kai starting to lead the break. Lead pass, Andrew Jones, a slam dunk! Has his shot blocked by Jericho Sims. Flips a pass into the paint. Sims a one touch into Kai Jones. A slam dunk. To the left side. Trying to drive in around Fuller. Does. Goes reverse side and lays it in. Had the ball stripped from him by Febris. Lead pass. Andrew Jones driving. Goes around Fuller off the glass. Rattles it in. Cutting in. Fighting for the rebound. Taps it out front to Coleman. Coleman to the cutting. Brown with a slam dunk. Stolen, taken away by Coleman, drives and lays it in with the left hand. Great pass in, Rainey to Sims for the flush. Rainey drives in, draws contact, got the bucket. Long range three, good. Down to two, turns, shoots, hits it. Final score this afternoon here at the Frank Irwin Center, the Texas Longhorns 70, the TCU Horned Frogs 55.